forget the rules. I'm Jackie, and I am drinking Thatcher's Green Goblin Oak Aged Cider.
Which you totally didn't open already.
Which I did not open already because I have done this before and I would never make that mistake again. Did I? No, I totally did open this.
I know. Oh, are you serious? I put the...
Okay.
I hope we can pick up that fizz. That sounds beautiful.
It sounds like when you first open a Coke bottle and it goes... When I originally bought it, I thought that it was actually less sugary and carby than it actually is. So I guess that's sort of disappointing. The goblin is like, just like that. He has a hat, a red hat. So let's talk about the color of this. It looks a little bit like cider.
So it's an apple cider. It's not like a cherry.
Oh no, it's apple.
It's apple, okay.
Well, it's Thatcher's oak aged cider. So I don't know if that means that there's oak in it or what.
You're going for more.
Do you have a straw? Excellent. All right. Well, I'm supposed to drink the whole thing, right?
Wow, polish the bottle. You could have just finished the 12 ounces, but I mean, you're-
Really?
In for a penny, in for a pound. Is that the same?
Wait, but I'm gonna put it back.
This belongs on the internet. You're just gonna mama bird all of that back? This is kind of gross.
Why are you doing that? Just drink it.
Don't tell me what to do. It's fruity, definitely fruity. I definitely taste the apple. It's like at least 140 degrees out. So a cider would be very refreshing now. So good thing that I have one. Remember when you were a little kid and you used to do that with milk? Goblins are interesting creatures because they look like this. Halloween's coming up. There are lots of goblins then. All right, ready? Going for the kill.
Yes.
On a scale of 1 to goblin, I would say it's like probably a flower. For normal people to understand, on a scale of 1 to 10, I would say about a 6. It's fine, but like I get sick of drinking it after a while, and it's also 6% alcoholic / vol, so I have to, there we go, there it was. So that's what my rating would be in my professional drinking cider opinion, so yeah. Click the jugs for more brew reviews. Give me a high five for booze reviews. And click my face to subscribe to Drink City. Bye! Cooper's making a funny face, because that's what you do when you're a dog.